for a couple more minutes. I promise we'll be quick. I just want to thank a couple of people. You can have the flowers, please. I'm first. And these flowers are for Mr. Jordan, who couldn't be here tonight. Oh, there's no. Okay. He's not here tonight, but we love her very much. And thank you, Mr. Jordan. And now we're going to do a senior bow.
No, wait, not yet.
Not going to do a senior bow. Later.
You drunk. I'd like to thank Ms. Milne for absolutely everything. She helped us all experience things that we never thought were even possible with our voices, even if it made us cry. She was absolutely amazing. And I just wanted to say we love you and thank you so much. Love her so much. This year she stepped up and she was assistant director, and we could not have done this without her. She means so much to me as a cast member and a friend, and I love her very much. Thank you.
These flowers are for a man who has been a mentor to me for the past 2 years and a mentor to so many of us. I mean, I can't even go into detail how much this guy has done for us. He's absolutely fabulous and he's taught us how to truly be a person. So please, without further ado, welcome to the stage our director, Mr. Mandini.
First, I want to thank you guys, the audience. Without you coming out here, we wouldn't be able to do this. Your purchase of a ticket makes all of this happen. Every costume you see on this stage, every light that's happening, every microphone that's working, it's all because you purchased a ticket and you're supporting us. To the parents of all these students up here and involved, you guys make this happen. You make this happen, you make this possible. You let your kids stay with me until 5 o'clock for 4 months and then a lot longer during tech week. So thank you. I also want to thank my partner Brian, who is very patient with me at home and allows me to vent. My administration, Mrs. Yvette Boyce Tremblay, who is here at the principal of Shaw. Township, Henry Berman, Jack Swain, superintendent of the VOTEC, Miss Rebecca Jordan, who is not here tonight, our choreographer. These would definitely not look like this if I had to do it. To the crew, they have a thankless job. Crew, come on down. To be an assistant director and learn the ropes of how to direct and what it takes and all of the things that go into making this happen. It was not an easy task, and I am so impressed by your bravery and your ability to do that. And I'm very lucky to not only call you, you know, my assistant director, but I can call you a friend. And the last thing that I'm going to do is call all of the seniors involved forward, please. Seniors, come forward. Join hands. And please take your final bow on the Shalik stage.